It's a fresh start to 2013, and many are feeling optimistic for the year ahead. But with the economy still in a funk, nurses looking for a job are hoping for better prospects this year. Donna Ocampo and Prez Lorenzo of D&D Nursing Educators are here today to talk about what the future of nursing jobs look like. Welcome back to Adova Nation.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, how are you guys doing?
We're good.
How are you?
Good. Start 2013 starting off well for you?
Yes, very well.
Well, you look great, and I'm glad you're here. So for all the nursing prospects out there, right, what are the options out there for nurses who are looking for a job? And for those who are thinking about this as a career, is this still kind of like a good time to pursue that?
Well, currently, I mean, just to give a little bit of historical, last couple years, I think everybody knows that there's been a little slowdown in the demands for nurses. So we have graduates coming out of nursing school who are not able to find jobs months to years from now, actually. However, you know, things are looking up. So we still encourage them to pursue nursing and to continue to look for jobs because they're out there.
Right. And now, you know, for the nurses who have graduated from school, how can they make themselves stand out from the crowd?
Well, definitely, like you just mentioned it, you have to stick out, or, you know, it's basically, it's all about marketing yourself. Mm-hmm. It's like, you know, what we say in Tagalog, binebenta mo yung sarili mo. And how do you do that? First of all, a good resume, you know, a resume that's well written, and to make sure when they write the resume that they emphasize or they highlight the clinical experiences they had when they were in the program, in the nursing program.
Right.
And followed by, of course, make sure when they turn in the resume that they actually call or at least follow up with human resources or, you know, in that case, the recruiter who may be working with them in that case. Another thing, of course, is when they get called for an interview, to make sure that they come well prepared for the interview. And what does that entail? Obviously, you know what the company, or in this case, the facility that you're interviewing for, and to make sure you know the background or their patient population. Another thing would be good is to make sure when you go for the interview that you really express your enthusiasm about being a nurse.
Right.
And, you know, those are things. And again, this is the age of social networking, so it's a good way to network. And one of the ways is, again, join a professional organization that's also, you know, like you could use it for networking. And again, be and lastly, you have to be really flexible about what job opportunities are out there.
Right. So be open.
Be open.
Yeah, because actually the future or the trend of nursing is with the healthcare reform, nursing is really moving out to the community. So it's really important that nurses that are graduating right now are looking to programs that have clinical experiences beyond just the hospital, the traditional hospital, because the jobs will be out there, not in the hospital like it typically has
been. So what do
you mean
in communities?
There's home health, there's public health, there's hospice care, there's clinic outpatient care, you know, there's a lot of opportunities beyond just a traditional, there's rehab, there's a
sounds like the nursing profession is really diverse.
It is, and I think a lot of new graduates don't know that, and they really have to be open to the opportunities, a wealth of opportunities beyond just the hospital, because there's a lot of competition for the hospital.
Yes. Well, let's talk a little bit about D&D Nursing Educators. What differentiates your, you know, your services with other things that are out there?
Well, we specialize in NCLEX review and test preparation, as well as continuing education. And I think that from a lot of our customers, what they value most about our company is that we really cater and help mentor them, not just at the point of graduation and passing their NCLEX or their license, but we really try to guide them in the career paths, looking for jobs, and really if they're thinking about going to higher or additional schooling, we try to guide them should they go LVN or RN route or master's or again looking into what their goals really are in nursing.
So I like that, you know, mentorship. I think a lot of young people need that.
Exactly. And we are all most of us are, you know, if not all of us are experienced nurses, and so basically we know where they're coming from. Like, you know, with this nursing job market right now, it is a cycle. I went through it myself in the early 90s. I'm aging myself now when I first graduated from nursing school. But, you know, it will get better, you know, with the positive signs of the economy getting better and with the new healthcare reform. So we're looking at, more jobs for nurses in the future.
So where can nursing prospective students find you?
Well, you can find us at our website at dndnursingeducators.com or visit us in our San Bruno office or give us a call at toll-free 855-259-2673.
Thank you again, Donna, and thank you so much for coming today on the show.